is the story of three families from three different sections of the United States. They have different interests and backgrounds. They're different in age and outlook. But they all have one thing in common. They had dreamed of moving to Florida, to a land of opportunity. They wanted to get away from miserable winters into a land of glorious year-round sunshine. All three selected Port St. Lucie as the ideal place to make their dreams come true. But let's hear their own stories in their own words.
My name is L.R. Adams, and this is my wife, Ruth. I was in the moving and storage business for 27 years in Chicago, retired 2 years ago. A general development ad brought us to Florida and Port St. Lucie. When I'm not relaxing on our comfortable porch, we lead a very active life, as you can see. I like to fish, and the St. Lucie River offers both fresh and saltwater fishing. Once in a while, we go fishing for the big ones, in the ocean or in the Gulf Stream. We spend a lot of time on the beach also. This is Jensen Beach, only 11 miles away, just one of the many beaches in the area. We play shuffleboard a lot, too, like almost everyone else around here. The general development provided the courts. Ruth has taken up bridge since we moved here. She's a member of the bridge club. She's taken a great interest in gardening, too. Of course, in Florida's mild climate, you can raise plants all year round, including gorgeous tropical flowers you never see up north. We really love living at Port St. Lucie.
I'm Reverend James W. Boyer. Meet my family. This is Kent, my wife Roxy, my daughter Renee. We decided on Port St. Lucie for a very different reason. We wanted to raise our family away from crowded cities with overcrowded schools. So I asked to be transferred here to form a new parish of the Methodist Church. The location of Port St. Lucie is ideal, right on 4-lane U.S. 1, Florida's most important highway. But we're far enough back not to be bothered by traffic. The Sunshine State Parkway runs through the property also. Mighty handy if you want to make a quick trip to Palm Beach or Miami. When folks have any major shopping to do, they drive to Fort Pierce, only 5 miles away. But this modern shopping center, right on the property, supplies most of our day-to-day needs. It's reassuring to know there's a small but well-equipped medical center on the property, too. This is my church. It was the first at Port St. Lucie, but now there are 6 other congregations holding services here and others planned for the future. We love our home, especially the screen-enclosed swimming pool, which we use all year round. And our children enjoy all the facilities of Port St. Lucie's sports and recreation area, Sportsman's Park. The schools are excellent here, and transportation to and from school is furnished free by the county. Port St. Lucie is our dream come true.
I'm Bill Hurt. And this is Risa. We aren't ready to retire just yet, but we are thinking about it. We had a month's vacation in Florida, saw the Gold Coast, and loved it. We heard about the Port St. Lucie Country Club and thought a weekend of golf would be fun. After seeing it, we decided to spend the rest of our vacation right here. Golf, you can't beat it. 2 of the finest 18-hole championship courses in the country, and it is fast becoming a popular vacation resort. Incidentally, the success of Port St. Lucie Country Club adds value to all the property around it. Port St. Lucie Country Club is host to many PGA Championship tournaments with one of the best-equipped pro shops you'll find anywhere, plus a beautiful air-conditioned clubhouse and dining room. There is a fine yacht club at Port St. Lucie with additional recreational facilities. You can launch your boat right here when you want to go fishing or boating on the St. Lucie River. We loved our Florida vacation so much, we decided to start buying property at Port St. Lucie. It will be paid for by the time we retire, and if we change our minds, we can probably sell it at a profit. Believe me, we're sold on Port St. Lucie.
These are just three of the families who found what they wanted at Port St. Lucie, Florida. Actually, they found more than they expected. They gained a big plus in the company behind Port St. Lucie, General Development Corporation. This is a unique company. They concentrate on building fine Florida communities. They use their resources to build for the future, your future. And this benefits every property owner. No matter what you're looking for in Florida, you'll find it right here at Port St. Lucie. It's a great place to live now, a wonderful place to vacation, and it shows every promise of vigorous growth, which means it has outstanding investment potential. That's about the story, except we'll all look forward to seeing you at Port St. Lucie, Florida.